April 1st, Thursday 2021, and this is my Duncan mango. And I planted it last year in June, 7 gallon, doing good. Nice big blooms. And the fruit set is showing up on it. Nice. So usually I don't buy a tree that high whose canopy starts very high. I like it at 2 feet, but not more than 3. But this one I bought at 4, purposely, because the wall is about 6, 6.5 feet, and I want the canopy to be formed around 5, 5.5 feet, because there is just this wall here and then this wall. So, and this is the alleyway. I want to be able to walk underneath the tree, and I want all the canopy to start here. So I'll be removing the flowers so that this can grow. Last year it didn't get opportunity to grow much, so I'm going to remove the flowers in about 5-6 days from now. But they look beautiful. The only why I bought this tree is that it's very productive. So I thought in Phoenix, Arizona, you need a productive tree. The mangoes struggle here, you know, so why not? So Duncan mango doing really, really good. Once I remove the flowers, this thing, and it's a aggressive grower. So once I remove the flowers, this is going to take off. It doesn't get much sun, but I will make some adjustments to my peach tree here, so it can get more sun during the day. Duncan mango. There we go, Duncan. And Phoenix, Arizona, doing very good. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.